All right, here's a crawfish out of Benbrook Lake. You can see it's got some orange claws. He's got a little bit of blue, a watermelon on the tail, kind of a watermelon color. Some reds, oranges, blue greens. Now we kind of know what kind of forage is here. Some crawfish. Just want to let this guy go.